Hello, everybody. How's it going? Can you hear me? If you can hear me, let me know in the chat. I'm here hanging out, having a good time, having a fantastical day. Let's make sure this is working. Let's see. Interesting. Okay. Oh, this crap. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Oh, I only got two viewers on Twitch at the moment. Crap. I need to get one more. How do we get one more? Shoot. I don't know. I only have two viewers. That's really weird. Very strange. Does anybody know anybody that can that has a Twitch that's like willing to watch this so I get three concurrent viewers? Because I'm only at two right now. I need three to get affiliate. Need one more viewer. This is so crazy. Oh, whatever. All right, I guess we're in the game. Let's just have fun. Just do it. All right, so I'm back. Last time, we went and killed a bunch of wolves. I think I have two main missions and like three side missions to beat this game.
John, how are you?
Take it. Can I change my freaking clothes? I want to change my clothes. I can't change my clothes here? Really? This is my house, though, man. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. I can't change my clothes in my own goddamn house? You think you'd be able to change them right here? What? That's stupid. Sup, Arctic? How you doing? Haven't seen you in a hot minute. Alright, whatever. I guess let's just get into it, man. Let's go out there and get it done. Oh, come on. That's the thing that sucks about this game. They treat it like GTA, where like you have to be at the point at the right time. Red Dead 2, you don't have to. You just show up where you need to go, and guess what? They're just there, bro. All right. Hello, Abigail. I guess I'll save, too. Whatever. Sure, wolves, dogs, and sons. Cool, cool, cool. I'm doing alright. Can't really complain too much. Please, for love of God. Motherfucker. Okay. Okay, we can wait. We can wait. We could definitely wait. Oh, there it is. It's available. Yay, great. Let me check my Uber Eats real quick. I ordered Uber Eats. It's celebration for today. Okay, preparing my order. Great. Love that. Love it. Today was a very, very long day. I'd rather not get into it, but it was a very long day. It was a very stressful day, but I'm happy. I'm happy and I feel good. So, Red Dead. Corgi, you said you beat this game, right? I think you said you beat. Though maybe it was one up that beat this game. What do you think of the name of the title, Dear John? I thought it was it'll make sense later.
John! John!
What is it, old man?
It's Jack. The kid. Well, I just saw him out in the valley. Seems your tales of hunting got the better of him. He said he was going up to the pass, track down that grizzly that's been seen up there.
Kid can't hunt a grizzly. Thing will eat him alive.
I know. I tried to stop him.
But you're worthless as a lawyer at a lynching. Damn you, old man. This is my son. Anything happens to him, you wish it was you that bear attacked.
Red Dead Redemption 2 is, like, way fucking better. Not, like, way... I worded that wrong. Red Dead Redemption 2 is way deeper. This game's really good as well. Like, I'm playing it again. I'm like, oh, crap. Because the thing about this game is, like, it's a little more kooky than Red Dead Redemption 2. But I forgot how deep this game was. This one's really, really deep. Go!
Where is he, Rufus? Whoa, whoa! Yeah. Where's Jack?
Dude, the reason I actually got Red Dead Redemption 2 is, so I didn't buy it originally when it came out. Like, I think I waited like a day or two, at least like 24 hours. And the thing that made me buy Red Dead Redemption 2 is somebody's like, John Marston's in the game. I was like, wait, what? I was like, oh, is like cameo? He's like, no, he's like in the game. Like, he's like throughout the entire game. He's there for the entire game. I was like, wait, what? I went and I bought the game immediately. I was like, John Marston. And then I fell in love with Arthur Morgan. Now I like Morgan more than Marston. They're both good, very good protagonists. So the thing about it is, like, in this game, John Marston's a really good protagonist. In the previous game, when it comes to Arthur Morgan, he's a better protagonist. He's, like, a good protagonist in that game, and John's a good protagonist in this game.
What you got, boy? Can you smell something?
Easy.
Find Jack, Rufus! Come on! Come on, boy! Where is he?
Dude, Arthur... Okay, hands down, I'm not gonna lie. Arthur's story hit my heartstrings a lot more than John's story. Not gonna lie. They both hit my heartstrings, but Arthur's just like, holy shit. Maybe I should make a video like why I think Arthur Morgan was the better protagonist than John Marston. But also, in the video, talk about why John Marston is also an amazing-ass protagonist. To cover my booty. Because there are some John fanboys out there that will rip you apart if you say Arthur's better.
Where's Jack? Where is he? Whoa. Jack! Can you hear me, Jack? Jack!
I might die in this mission. This one's actually kind of like not super duper easy. But hopefully I remember the right buttons to hit. Stop barking! You're alerting the freaking animals. No, never played Red Dead Revolver. Shit.
Don't move! Keep your head down!
Okay, we're gonna take a quick YouTube vote real quick. We're gonna vote, do you think the bear is dead? Okay. Engage your audience. Start. Poll. Do you think the bear is dead. And it's just yes, no. Keep your Twitch chats open if you're on Twitch. But yeah, definitely make sure you go do the poll real quick. After we get our votes, we'll go up and do a manual inspection. See if done good. There we go. So I'm talking about embrace the force, bruh. You wanna come in and break the tie real quick, Corgi? I love the evidence repeater in this game. I can't believe that's 22 fucking rounds. That's insane, man. That's way too many rounds for a fucking... can I skin him? I want to skin him.
What the hell were you thinking going off on your own? You're just a boy.
No, I'm not. I can skin an elk, break horses.
Come on, let's get you home. Hold tight.
I want to skin him.
You all right?
What are you doing?
I want to skin the bear. Let me skin him.
You're lucky to be alive, stupid boy. What did I tell you about going off by yourself? Let's make this quick.
It's a legendary bear, man. It's the man, bear, pig.
You just don't know about it. You're never around.
So okay. This is my fault? You disobeyed me.
I was trying to prove myself.
Prove what? Am I getting yourself killed?
You're always... Come on, Paul. I'll keep quiet, I promise.
I never said that.
I just thought if I could do something you'd like, maybe you wouldn't go away again. Why are we stopping?
Son, I ain't going anywhere. And believe me, neither are you for a real long time.
Oh, God. Famous last words. Ain't going anywhere.
What's your mother gonna say?
I'm sorry, Paul. Please don't be angry.
I ain't angry. I'm disappointed. Don't you ever run off on your own like that again.
All right. I told you I was sorry.
What would have happened if I hadn't come along?
I don't know. I'd probably be dead.
You'd be a pile of bones right now.
What would you care? I'm just a nuisance to you anyway.
That ain't true, Jack. I'd do anything for you. You know that.
I guess there's only room for one hero in this family.
Trust me, son. I ain't no hero. I'm just glad you're safe. After a grizzly? What were you thinking? You've only been hunting twice.
I'm not a little kid anymore. What were you doing at my age?
Bad things. Things nobody should do. But your ma and me, we didn't have what you have.
Yeah, I know. I should be grateful.
I'm not asking you to be grateful. I'm asking you to do what I say before you get yourself killed.
It's always one set of rules for you and another set for everybody else. You think I don't know what you did back in the old days? I'm not stupid.
You could have fooled me.
You think I didn't sit up and listen to Dutch and Bill telling all those stories? You think I don't know who you are?
It ain't no secret I didn't get these scars falling over in church.
But nobody tells me anything. You and Mom pretend like nothing happened.
We just want a better life for you, son. Now rest. We'll have you home soon.
Please, Paul. I
skin my deer. Give me that animal skin. Did anybody check out my latest YouTube short, by the way?
I don't think I can ride myself, sir.
If y'all haven't seen my YouTube short, it was actually edited by Battle Puppet, but I cut out the short. He edited some like funny little extras parts in there, but I love it. It's fucking funny. Oh shit. Actually, come thinking, I was told to check something today on my Twitch analytics. How do you check that? Click this, and it's probably underneath this. New tab. Ooh, we're getting close. So my average viewers are 2.7. So if we could just keep it... Okay. If we can get, like... Keep it above 3, great. 3 or above is great. If we get like 5 or 6, I bet you I can hit fucking affiliate in the next like couple days. That's crazy, man. 2.7, nice. 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 All right, let's do this.
I'm sorry I made you worry, Paul.
Don't be too eager to grow up, son. Ain't as much fun as it looks. When you're ready to hunt bears, I'll take you.
Oh, now you can fucking walk all of a sudden. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Ooh, my food's coming. All right, guys, you ready? You ready for the fun part? I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna be very quiet during the cutscenes, so I think I might want to clip this. I don't know, we'll see. I don't even know if I'm gonna talk during shooting. Should I talk when I'm shooting? I don't know, we'll see. See how I feel. Just give me uno momento. Uno momento, por favor. I have to go pee-pee, I'm sorry. You know, well, I'm going to the restroom, though. Leave y'all a little bit more of some music. It might be fine. Okay, now that wasn't so bad, was it? Hopefully y'all enjoyed that. Just a little short break, so I go pee-pee real quick. But, you know. There we go. You ready? Come on, y'all guys ready? Tell me you're ready. This is a big mission in the game, man. This is a really big mission. This is the final mission, by the way. So, hopefully y'all guys are ready, because I don't know if I am. Let's see here. Okay. Yeah, so that's the thing about Red Dead Redemption 2 I liked is that they kept the epilogue as part of the main story. So, like, you know where to go. This game, you beat it, and you have no clue that there's anything else you could do. It's kind of crazy, but... All right, so... Are you guys willing to give me, like, 5 minutes real quick? I'm super sorry. My dog apparently has... mud all over her feet, or her paws, I guess I should say. And I'm gonna go wash those off real quick. Is that cool with y'all guys? You're cool with like waiting 5 minutes? I'll play some Firehouse Tracks. I'm really sorry. I'm really sorry, by the way. Let me just go ahead and make sure this is. Put this screen back up, I guess. And we'll play a song for y'all. But yeah, sorry. Freaking getting underneath our deck and shit. God dang it. Let me see. Which can we play? Okay, so we'll do this one. Okay. Yeah, I'm really sorry, by the way, everybody. I just gotta go clean off her feet real quick in the bathroom. So I'll be back very momentarily.
Motherfuckers talking, but I ain't saying a thing. Little man representing, make you move, then punt. Five steps. get it to you. I stab at each other's testicles. I'm gonna make you scream like my wife. The name's Mike Tyson. I'm the king of the ring. I got my fingers tied tight, my red gloves, and I'm bringing the stage.
I'm only 17, but I'm from Brooklyn. Nice to meet ya. This town is not for me. The Ninja Turtles and pizza.
Discombobulatingly devastating. Fuck with me. My defense is impregnable. You got nothing coming.
Bitch, please.
Okay, I am back. Sorry about that. Washed off for pause, and now they're like, oh, we wanted to leave her outside, though. It's like, she's gonna get fucking money again, you fuck. Anyways, mission time. Who's ready for the final mission? Woo! Let's do it. Let's go for it.
Hey, Jack.
Hey, Paul.
Need a hand with that?
No, sir, I got it.
Looks like you have. You know, you're real good with them tools.
Thank you, Paul.
You make this land real nice one day. Me and your mother will do our part. By the time your turn comes, hell, this could be the nicest farm in the county.
Maybe, Paul.
Just gotta learn to shoot straight or you'll get yourself eaten by some animal.
Very funny, Paul.
Thank you, son. Soon it'll be quail season. We should have some fun then.
Is there anything you don't like shooting, Paul?
Well, I ain't met the thing yet, but as soon as I do, I'll let you know. You can even put it in one of them books you read.
Yeah, maybe I'll do that. Today, John Marston stops shooting.
Now, I ain't no literary man, but I don't think that'll sell. People like shooting in them things.
I think you may be right there, Paul.
So, you ever hear talk about them machines that can make a man fly?
Well, sure, Paul. Everybody knows about that. You know they're going to be bringing one of those machines around the country next year for a demonstration? One of them machines can turn men into angels.
One of them machines can turn men into angels.
John! Come here! John, come here, quick! Take a look at that.
Jack, go into the house, lock all the doors. Whatever happens, don't come outside. You hear me? Whatever happens.
Okay.
Come here, son. Whatever happens, keep the doors locked and your mother inside. Promise me, son. Promise me.
Who is it, Paul?
It's just some old friends. Me and Uncle take care of it. Now you go inside and you keep the doors and the windows locked.
I hear you.
Then run!
Yeah, run, boy.
Well, old man, looks like things is about to get settled once and for all.
So it seems.
Come on!
There's still time for you to run, old man.
Can't stay out here.
That was easy.
Inside.
What are we gonna do now?
What's wrong? What's happened?
Stay inside, you hear? Like I said, there'll be more coming.
Oh, God! Not Uncle! Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, shit!
Uncle, I'm gonna get you out of here safe.
Ain't time, John. I ain't gonna make it off this porch anyhow. You take Jack and Abby. Take them and don't worry about me. Let's get them out of here.
No! Uncle, please! Oh my God! They killed him!
Come on, son! Ain't nothing we can do for him now! We're leaving the farm. I'll watch from the silo. You two go to the barn. Get the horses ready.
John!
I'll meet you there! We'll make a run for the barn. Stay close and keep your eyes open.
The fuck?
God damn it!
Oh, come on.
Make a run for the barn! Let's go! Move! All right, you're covered! Now go! Go! Now! Quick! Run for it! Whoa. I did what you wanted! All right, you're covered! Now go! Go! None of you bastards are leaving! Put your gun down, Fred! Now! Quick! Run for it!
Jack, Gnarly, get on this horse. Get out of here. Go find a place to hide.
You're coming with us, Paul.
I'll catch up. Keep riding and don't look back. Don't be worried about me, you hear? Now get going.
You stay out of trouble, John.
Ain't no trouble, Abigail. Ain't no trouble. I love you.
I love you.
Now go! Get!
Thank you. signal back for Pa.
Let's go!
I don't think we have time to rest.
Western sky on the lone prairie.
God fucking damn it, John. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Let's get this show on the goddamn road, guys.
Hello, sir. You work with the government? You one of them agents?
Sure, son. Why you ask?
Did you work with a man named Edgar Ross? I have something for him.
Edgar Ross? No, but well knew of him. A fine man if he wanted results. Won himself a chest full of medals. I think he went and retired about a year ago. Last I heard, him and his wife moved out to a cabin on Lake Don Julio. Lucky guy. getting to take it easy. He's fighting crime in this dump, that's for sure.
Well, thank you for the information, mister.
So who's still in the chat, by the way? We're gonna go give a little good old revenge. So she is somewhere. Where did she say she was? So I think the better thing about Red Dead Redemption 2 is like they really like force you to play as John to get the ending. This game, as you can see, I'm literally just going to do the final mission, like the final quote unquote mission. It's a side mission. You don't have to fucking do it to like actually beat the game. You don't get to cut the credits until you do this last little mission. But I really like how Red Dead 2 makes it very easy to do it, but also at the same time, you can't just play John for like fucking like 20, 30 minutes and just finish the game. It's like you gotta play him for a couple hours to get the ending, which is pretty interesting, you know? And the thing about John, like more than Arthur, is John has way better one-liners in gunfights. Like, I don't know what it is. John just knows what to say.
What is your problem? I'm no threat to you, mister. You crazy!
Alright. I just want to watch a good fight, man. MMA, bitch. Yeah, the way they're handling, like, the epilogue in this game is just, like, like, it would be cool, like, okay, so I get this. We go find Ross, whatever, we kill him. If they just gave him, like, even, like, 10 missions, 10 is the top, maybe even, like, 6 or 7 missions we go do that are just story missions, they could have made this so much deeper and better. All right, I gotta take this call. I'm in a phone call. I'll be right back.
come into my shit and fuck it up.
Shut up. Eat a dick.
You're lucky I had another life, mother.
Shut up. Scoobly flabbity doo.
I'm on a 5-count jugular, seal his face with a 1, 2, 3. Annihilate his eyes, I'm away to the gate, he's summoned Velma. The vampire slaughterer, quick to hold the water, and I got enough of hauling, I'm calling you. I'm taking you, down, killing you again, bring you back to the ground. I'm not fucking around, I'm throwing knives in your face. I'm gonna kick your ass all over the place, I'm in a scrape. And you know that I'm coming even though when the next game will be replaced. Oh, whoop. I don't know that yet, but I'm the illest party record that you've ever met. Get it? That shit is funny, now I'm gonna wreck a castle and take all your money.
I'm back. Sorry about that.
Let's go.
Hope y'all didn't mind. Sorry. Today was a big day for me, and I had some very important stuff that got done, and people are calling me to see how it went. So that was what the phone call was about. So I don't mean to be quiet, it's just today was a long day and people keep asking me about it and like I don't want to think about it anymore, to be honest. Okay. So anybody got anything you want to talk about? Anything interesting? There's the house. I recognize that.
Whoa.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Hello, young man.
Hi.
What are you doing out here? Are you out visiting the lake with your family?
No, ma'am. I was looking to deliver a letter to Edgar Ross.
Oh, that husband of mine. That bureau just won't get its talons out of him, even though he's retired. Edgar gave them some of the best years of his life. They ought to let him retire in peace. They'll not rest till they've killed him with worry, and he's such a sensitive man. I'm sorry, I shouldn't get so angry. I don't suppose any of this is your fault. There's no need to worry about him nowadays.
Well, where is he?
He and his brother Philip went hunting on the south side of the San Luis River. Be careful crossing over. They were saying it was dangerous.
I sure will, ma'am. And don't worry about a thing. I'm sure your husband will be just fine.
I'll make sure of that. This just feels like a fetch mission, man. I just want to be done with this now. I just want to get to Ross and do the do.
Slow down.
Yeah!
been selling my soul.
Not that.
Step in front of a runaway train, just to feel alive again. Pushing forward through the night, aching chest to blur aside. It's so far, so.
I guess we're here.
How do you do?
Hey there, mister. How's the hunting?
Well, pretty good, son. Got me a few rabbits, coyote, elk. Still looking for some trophies for the parlor.
I've got a letter here for Edgar Ross. You know him? I heard he was down in these parts with his wife.
Yes, I know him. He's my brother. Gone down river. Duck hunt. Must be a pretty important letter to have come all this way.
Oh, yes, sir. Real important. I'll be on my way home as soon as I deliver this message.
You best be off, then. Just don't get on his bad side. He's got a filthy temper.
The moment of truth. I think. There we go.
Excuse me, you Edgar Ross?
Do I know you?
Forgive me for startling you, sir. I have a message for you. My name is Jack Marston. You knew my father.
I see. I remember your father.
I've come for you, Ross.
And you, boy, have sure shit found me.
You killed my father.
Your father killed himself with the life he lived.
You killed him. I saw you.
You keep saying that.
You sent him to do your dirty work. Then you shot him like a dog.
And I'll shoot you like one too, you little piece of trash. Now get out of here before I kill you as well.
I ain't going nowhere, old man.
Thank you.
gone and you're looking down the sights. Your heart is worn and the seams are torn, and they've given you a reason to fight. And you're not gonna take what they've got to give, and you're not gonna let them take your will to live, because they've taken enough and you've given them all you can give, and luck won't save them tonight. They've given you a reason to fight. Chasing, about to rain down tonight, and all the pain you've been facing, about to come into the light. Your hands upon a dead man's gun, and you're looking down the sights. Your heart is worn and the seams are torn, and they've given you a reason to fight. And you're not gonna take what they've got to give, and you're not gonna let them take
sir.
Holy hell, that dude had freaking like $400. I look at him, he's like, pardon me, sir. I'm so sorry, sir. It's just like. Woo! Gonna use Pops' old like little flat over here, and we'll be good. Same on Mexico a little bit, I guess. I guess the real question is, like, what is there left to do after you beat this game? Like, is there anything, like, worth your time? I'm sure there's some good side missions I can do, but, like, should I be interested? Wow, he has like nothing. Save game. Yeah, I don't think I ever played the game again after the last bit of story. TBH. So question. Is there any games you want me to play tonight? Like, I mean, I have time to game, so I want to do some of your guys want to watch the stream. So, oh yeah, by the way, let me, my Discord's like linked in the chat somewhere. So make sure you join my Discord if you're new to the thing. I don't think anybody's new here. I think it's all people that already know who I am. But anyways, I want to eat some ramen because I ordered some ramen and I want to eat it. But let me think of a couple games we could play tonight. Well, I can continue with The Last of Us Part 1. Remastered. Not remastered, sorry. The remake. Well, what else can I play? That's one that comes to mind. I'm thinking. I mean, I guess I could technically do The Legend of Zelda. I don't know if I play playing one tonight or not. Just depends. I want to play whatever you guys feel you to interact with, to be honest. I don't want to like just play a game, like have nobody in the chat, nobody talking, nobody reacting, because like, I'm not gonna lie, it gets very boring streaming when nobody's talking about anything. Which is kind of why I made that video a few weeks ago, because like, I literally was playing a game and you know, I had like 6-7 people in chat and nobody's talking. I go to another person's chat and literally people are like, that user in my chat are like commenting on what's going on. You know, like something happens, like you almost get by him. He's like, oh my God, you barely missed, like they barely miss you. All this kind of crap. I was like, ugh. I don't know, man. I'm probably going to lean towards The Last of Us unless you guys make another suggestion. So you have my Discord. Hit me up in Discord. I'm going to go eat some food. Have a fantastic next 20 minutes.